I'm not sick anymore. I'm not sick anymore. Sick anymore. I'm not sick anymore. I'm not sick anymore. I'm not sick anymore. Sick anymore. I'm not sick anymore. I'm not sick anymore.
I can see things that no one else can. Ever since my family died, images of death that only I could see. I could feel them surrounding me. And since then, death has been by my side. That's how I knew where I needed to go. Standing at this precipice. Thinking about whether I should take that final step.
It opens.
I thought I found you, but you're lost.
Forgive me.
I see. So she's... That's good, then. It's hard to explain. I'm sad that she's gone, of course. But I feel relieved. She's been missing for so long. The worst part was not knowing. I just needed to know what happened to her, no matter what. Thank you.
hear it. You'll leave me too someday. You can fight it with all your strength. The current will sweep you away.
Ren is still so scared of women. I wonder if it's the way they stare.
You don't have plans to get married anytime soon, do you?
No. I guess not.
I'm sorry. That was too personal.
I'd like to keep things between us just as they are. The relationship we have now. I like the ambiguity.
The Shadow Spring is here. But it is on the other side.
Yeah. Into your soul. Nobody dies alone. I shall follow you into the next life one day, and I shall take your final thoughts, your feelings, with me. All is connected by water. The soul dissolves, and it too returns to the water.
Ha ha ha!
A device which paints pictures that look perfectly real. I hear that the pictures it paints are so lifelike, you can even see what is in a person's heart.
The ceremony is tomorrow. I wish we could stay here, hidden away forever.
Thing you're looking for. It's in your study. At the back. Ren, you're leaving, aren't you? Thank you.
Even so.
I'll be waiting for you. Always. I'll be here.
Thank you. This is it. This is where the ghost marriages were carried out. These rituals join the deceased not with each other, but with the living. Post-mortem photographs are used as votive pictures. The outsiders, enchanted by these photos, are wed to the shrine maidens depicted in them. And then, placed together in the same box. The shrine maidens. Is this what they were for? Did they long to become a bride? For eternity.
Thank you.
How good of you to have come. My dear Master Ansel, you are most welcome. Now then, shall we go to see your beloved bride-to-be?
You've come at last. Come on, over here.
Thank you.
not like the others. I cannot die. But at last, I feel the end coming. I'm so glad that you came. I really am. I got to see you one last time. Now. I want you to forget me. Forget all about me. I want to see something beautiful before I go.
All I wanted was to save my brother. To just bring him down. Or maybe I really wanted to return to the past. To return to those happier times. And stay there forever. I wish I had someone I could cross to the other side with. At least you have Father. I don't have anyone. I'm alone. I hated you for the longest time, but now I get it. I understand.
Don't go. Please.
I won't. I'm not going anywhere.
Thank you.
This will be our final meeting.
のような